Networking, coming out of isolation. This is what scientists all over the planet need. Cuba has guaranteed equality in many key issues for its people, such as food and widespread education. But for decades, it has suffered from geopolitical isolation and the chronic lack of resources. In the medical field, the basic preparation is very good. The contribution of physics could make it excellent.
Medical physics is a beautiful science in which we analyze many things, like for example, the images, all the information that an image is able to give to a doctor in order to make a correct diagnosis for the patient. In my personal case, I am completely dedicated to image analysis and image processing.
Thanks to the support of ICTP, Marlen Perez Diaz is setting up a unique research group in the field of medical physics at the Marta Abreu University of Santa Clara.
Well, my first visit to the ICTP was in 1999. In that period, I was a very young PhD student on medical physics, and I had the possibility to attend to the College of Medical Physics. I had the possibility to meet many, many important people, lecturers and other colleagues in Latin America and other places of the world who developed very similar work than our group. And so we could interchange experience and other possibilities suddenly opened the doors for me. For example, at the present we have a project with the ICTP and also with Electra and Universidad of Trieste related with contrast phase mammography. Some of these technologies are new for our country. So in this sense, we are now as a kind of pioneer in this field, and we need to prepare all the personnel. So it is important to have the access to the knowledge, and after that to share all this knowledge with them.
At the Institute of Physics in Havana, research in the last few decades has only survived thanks to the support of foreign institutions like ICTP. Alejandro Cabo is one of the pillars of local physics. The research he developed at ICTP in the 90s, thanks to the exchange of views with scientists from all over the world, led him to win the award of the Cuban Academy of Sciences.
Being a regular associate during 6 years permitted to me develop the lines of work that I am currently considering in collaboration with people from various countries, and this allowed me to maintain my research activity life after 30 years, more than 30 years of work.